I'm really looking forward to watching Sunny. I think, you know, she's obviously the pioneer of divas, you know, and she's going to go up there and represent. You know, it was kind of an amazing moment for all of us to watch her, and I'm really proud of her. You know, watching wrestling, I've been a fan since I was a child, so watching wrestling, you know, there was not a distinct woman role. There was not a woman's wrestling role, I guess, when I was growing up to say, that's what I want to be when I grow up. So it was kind of a neat thing where we were able to create a role for women. And, you know, it's interesting to get younger girls coming up to us and saying, oh, I want to be like you. I want to be, you know, it's like a female making it in a male-dominated world is pretty cool as well. So it's kind of neat how the role evolved, and I'm proud to say to be part of that little evolution of the diva role. Well, as a tough enough trainer, I've learned that you need to play up on people's strengths, and also you have to make sure that the big show takes my light.
Oh, sorry. Bad. Can't take her light. My God.
I don't mind him taking the light. Am I okay? And so as a tough enough trainer, I tried to basically talk to Snooki about her strengths. She came from a gymnast background. She came from a cheerleading background, so there's some athletic background there, which is helpful. And I think that she's going to impress the world, actually. She's probably going to stratify the world. Can she do that? Yeah, she's going to stratify. As a team, we're going to stratify. Brunette Mafia, we're going to stratify.